Hey everyone, I'm going to show you how I achieve my that look. I'm going to demonstrate because I did that sometimes back, and it's a process because I did a micro twist. But I'm going to demonstrate how I did achieve that look. I had those twists for a couple weeks, and then I was like, I'm getting tired with this twist. Let me try something new. So I tried to revamp them, yeah, and that's how I got that look. So let me try these and we're trying together. I'll show you. I'll show you with a couple twists. I really don't want to do micro. I'll just really do a slight twist. I don't wanna to mimic that they are old. That's what I will try to do. It's just basic twist, yeah. Then join, as you can see. Twist, the simple basic twist like by crisscrossing. That's what I'm doing. Things on the floor, my hair. It's the office that I can't. It's great. These will be the next one. So I have three gels over here. You can use anti-jerky gel or Epicelline or Liberty's, or you can use ORS and leave the purple one over here. So, but today I'm going to use Epicelline or leave for the demonstration. So what I just did is I just picked them and apply a generous amount and try to stretch the hair like this. You see, and the curls started defining like immediate. Can you see? Yeah, so Basically, that's what I did. You can try to finger coil, or to, that way you can make them a little bit tighter. But whichever way you use, and so there is my